Madison Broser on the far side, crosses it in. A good opportunity, and number 9, Michaela Kinn, getting the end of that, getting it into the back of the net, and that is a goal for Delaware. Good run by Northeastern as they're looking to try to get something done here. Kayla Capuzzo coming in. Crosses Lapicolo, who gets a good shot in and finds the way into the back of the net. Northeastern gets on the board. Hannah Lapicolo with a laser shot from very far out, finds the right side of the net and puts them on the board to even it 1-1. Delaware able to get a hold on that one. Natalie Zielinski gets it. Pass up goes there. Madison Broser, the only one to reach the end of it. Madison Broser with a good shot, and it's a goal! Madison Broser in overtime. 7 minutes and 11 seconds remaining. Delaware's team charging on the field as Madison Broser is able to give Delaware their first CAA win and the second of the season. A fantastic goal, running up, beating out two of the defenders, taking one down, and clinching the game for the Blue Hens.